Huh?
Dr. Carl has got to be nearby.